Larry, was there three people, yes or negative? Larry, did you say three men robbed the store the night you were murdered? Yes or negative? Larry, did you say it was two black guys? Yes or negative? Larry, did you say it was one Mexican guy, one Mexican American, and one African American? Yes or negative? Larry, did you say the Mexican man had a thinner build than the black guy? Yes, or negative? Larry, was there only one person that robbed that night? Just one person? Yes or negative? Larry, was there two people, only two, not three, two, yes or negative? Larry, did you say it was one Mexican American and one African American who committed the robbery and the murder that night? One of these, yes or negative? Larry, do you think the Mexican guy was over 5'8"? Yes or negative? Larry, do you think the Mexican guy was close to 6 feet tall? Yes or negative? Larry, did one of the men have a tattoo on his hand? Yes or negative? Larry, was the tattoo on the man's hand, was that of a, like a head of a man smoking? Yes or negative? Larry, yes or negative? Was the hand a tattoo on the hand of the Mexican? Larry, was this tattoo on the hand of the African American man? Yes or negative? Did you believe that the robbery was recorded on any kind of device? Yes or negative? Larry, did you say that robbery was recorded on an overdub machine or some kind of music machine at the music store? Yes or negative? Larry, yes or negative? Record the robbery on your cell phone. Larry, yes or negative? You record this robbery on your cell phone. Larry, was the African American male well built or muscular? Larry, The black guy, very dark skin, yes or negative? Very yes or negative? Does the black guy have very light skin, yes or negative? Harry, was the black man wearing bright blue contact lenses? Yes or negative? Larry, did the African American male look approximately age 25, give or take a few years? Harry, would you estimate that the African American male was over 5'10"? Harry, did the black guy have a gold tooth? Yes or negative? Harry, did the black guy have an unusually large nose? Yes or negative? Larry, were these men arguing with each other during the robbery murder? Were they arguing with each other? Yes or negative? Larry, was one of these men wearing a hoodie, like a special hoodie thing? Yes or negative? Larry, do you know for sure what car, the kind of car they were driving? Yes or negative? Larry, did you notice a blue pickup truck in the parking lot the day before the robbery? Yes or negative? Larry, was the blue pickup truck altered to look like one of these desert vehicles? Yes or negative? Larry, what is it about the blue pickup truck that seems like it could be suspicious to you? What about it happened? Larry, did you say that this blue pickup truck had Nevada plate? Yes or negative? Larry, do you happen to remember any of the numbers or letters on the license plate? Yes or negative? yes or negative, did you say you think that some of the numbers on the Nevada plate might be 1135? Yes or negative? Larry, did you say some of the numbers on that Nevada plate would be 1139? Yes or negative? Larry, do you remember any letters on that Nevada license plate? Do you remember any letters? Larry, do you think this truck was more than 10 years old? Yes, it is. Larry, did you happen to see anybody sitting in this blue truck or getting in or out of it? Yes, negative. Larry, when they came into the shop, was the man wearing a mask? Larry, do you have any reason to believe this is a part of any kind of gang initiation? Larry, do you believe that they were going to murder you no matter what you said or did? On the day of the robbery, did you also see the blue pickup on that same day of the robbery? Yes or negative? Was there a camper parked in the parking lot when you left your work the night before? Yes or negative? Larry, did you see the camper the day of the robbery? On that day, did you see the camper? Yes. Larry, can you please describe the camper as to the type, the brand, the color, anything distinguishing that you can recall about the camper? And did you see anybody get in or out of it? Yes. Letters that you wrote down. Can you give me the entire license plate? Thank you. That were staying in the camper were very dark skinned African American. Yes, your name is it. Very simple yes or negative. Did you see the people staying in the van? Yes, or I mean in the camper. Yes or negative? Yes or negative? Was this robbery recorded on any device, whether your cell phone or machine at the shop? Yes or negative? Guy called a black guy nigger instead of using a real name. That's what they do. Larry, yes or negative? Did the black guy refer to the Mexican guy as Mexican? Yes or negative? Larry, did the two robbers use names that might have been their real birth names? Yes or maybe? Larry, at any time during this robbery, did they put a bag over your head? Yes or negative? Larry, did they take any guitar? Yes or negative? Larry, did the guitar they take was actually a cheap guitar where if they really knew about musical instruments, they would have took a more expensive, better guitar. Yes, negative. Larry, are you aware of them taking a photo of you while they were committing this crime? Yes or negative? Mary, do they look like they could be in a gang or like ex-convict? Do they look like that type? Yes or negative? Larry, just tell me if there's anything that might help that you can think of. Thank you. Thank you. can you tell me how many hits there was? Was there one, was there two, or was there one, two, three? Larry, did you see only two men in the store when they robbed you? Yes or negative? Store when they robbed you? Yes or negative? Larry, did you see three men inside the store during the robbery? Yes or negative? I have a question for the angels and the spirit guides of Larry Robinson and or if any relatives know the answers, but the angels and spirit guides, I'm asking you, please, if you have any additional information, any names or locations or anything that might help identify these people, please tell me now.